And part of it is in their starting lineup, where Nurse won't start with Barry. He'll start with Evan Bouchard. Barry slides back to Chris Russell, the opposite pair there. And then, of course, Edmonton making some switches on the fourth line as well.
And I think that's just fresh legs and a back-to-back. And as you mentioned as well, also wants to have everybody involved on this weekend. And some team building.
Steal by Theodore, and he blistered one wide short side. Big hop off the stanchion, came out in front, clear to the blue line. Shot deflected home. Nick Waugh perched in front of Koskinen, and the Golden Knights strike first. It's 1-0. Waugh's first of the year.
It's a wrister from the blue line, but a real determined effort to get pucks in, get pucks to the net. And this one kind of takes a funny hop, bounces over Koskinen, looks like he's set. And you'll see Waugh right there, changes body positioning, follows the shot coming his way, and on the backhand side gets a nice tip. Little wrister, bang, right there, gets a piece of it up over top. And it might have hit Duncan.
Fired back in by Barry Draisaitl. McDavid in the slot, loads, waits, tried to dish, deflected. Leonard couldn't control it, it went in. It trickled over the goal line, and the Oilers come up with the equalizer. They don't ask how, they just ask how many, and somehow that bled in. It might have gone off Hyman's lap.
Tender interference, and there was a lot of action in that blue paint. Watch Hyman here, as he's going to walk. And just great pass by Draisaitl to set it.
Watch
McDavid
right
waits,
skate.
He waits, and then right there, just a little tuck. And eventually it finds its way over the line. And yes, off the skate here, he's kind of shoved into a little bit right there as he gets bumped.
Look at
that's
that
not
right
a
skate.
Kicking motion. It's more of a bump, and it bumps into the net. I don't think they're going to even look at this potentially unless they want to challenge it, which I don't think would be a wise thing. Just too many bodies in that blue paint. And for Leonard, he had no idea where that puck was. And he was out of play. He thought he still had that puck. There was no play to be made.
Stevenson taken down. Pops right back up. Around Barry, threw it in front. And what save made. Point blank by Mikko Koskinen. And Barry wins a battle in the corner. And it's Benson with a backhand offering to Sevier. Wrist shot, juggled by Leonard. Rebound, and Benson looking for that first NHL goal. This is his first game since February 23rd, 2020. The Edmonton foursome, as Riley Smith gathers speed, gets it back from Carlson. A backhander denied by Mikko Koskinen, and we got another penalty coming. And it could be a two-man advantage here. We've got a hawk. Well played by the 38-year-old D-man. Here's Krebs, makes a move around Puljujärvi. Center pass, shot Hague, save Koskinen. Off the draw, Oilers need one more clear here. Hacked by Ryan, bounced around at the blue line, tucked in by Petrangelo. Shot Janmark off the post, and the rebound gathered by Warren Vogel.
No chance that one's going through the body.
And getting all the way down so it doesn't kick off the pads for a juicy rebound on the other side. Patrick able to win a face-off. Shot by Coghlan, redirected home. That went 5-0. Beautiful tip. Nolan Patrick, I believe, got a piece.
Offs a lot, and right here you're going to see the dig in. Just a one drop by Nolan Patrick, D to D. And look at this, just a wrister tip. Perfect redirection right there. With the stick by Patrick. He's the one that won the draw to start it off. Coghlan just rips out on the little wrister in a perfect redirection one hop.
William Carlson on the move for Vegas. A turnover, and now McDavid brings it the other way for Hyman. Hyman back on this line. Just a quick look from Dave Tippett following the goal against. Puljujärvi, McDavid in front. One timer. Hyman scores and ties it. His second consecutive two-goal game. He's got five as an Oiler. And we are tied once again in Vegas.
In the first period, attack with speed, drive this puck wide, has a great job to drive this into the blue paint, recovery of a puck right there by Puljujärvi, and what a pass by McDavid. He finds Hyman coming back to the slot. Watch this, little punch through, he's ready for this one, and he rips this one shelf on the one-timer. No chance for Robin Leonard there, and you'll see Puljujärvi in front of the net, creating some half.
Tried to tee one up, but Hague neutralized his stick and was able to backhand it, then turn it over. Nugent Hopkins' quick shot, swatted away by Leonard. Rebound picked up by Yamamoto. And Edmonton buzzing around that Vegas net. Shot Chris Russell, juggled by Leonard. Quick shot, score! Nugent Hopkins put it on a tee, and Draisaitl has given Edmonton its first lead of the night.
Just buzzing in the offensive zone, and winning battles for every loose puck. That's a great job by Yamamoto. Doesn't try and force a pass through stick. Holds on to it, gets it back to the point. Nice shot through traffic. Good recovery by Nugent Hopkins. And a one-timer by Draisaitl. Nugent Hopkins with a little tap pass.
Oilers hit the line with speed. It's Draisaitl. Shrugged off one check to Nugent Hopkins. One-timer off the post from Connor McDavid. His left shoulder. Stevenson won a cup in Washington. Pulls it back for Hay. Winds it up. Fires and scores. This game is tied again.
Absolutely leans into this one. I mean, this is a Dano Chara hard right here. He rips it and blasts it right through. Look at that long stare down afterwards by Koskinen. And just a good face-off win. Stevenson digs in, and in motion, it's Hag that picks that up, goes to the middle of the ice, and right here, just mano a mano. There's nobody in front. He just beats him clean.
This time, it'll die before it hits the goal line. Remember, that tying goal came on a puck that Kassian sent just over the goal line. Here's a steal by Keith. Beautiful feed. Kassian for the lead. Backhander score! Duncan Keith with a dart and Kassian the finish.
He's the one that kind of chipped that down. You never know what's going to happen on an icing, but just a good pickoff. Beautiful pass to Kassian, and he walks in, fakes. That little flare right there opens up Leonard. You can see him kind of set his feet. Once he kind of opens up the blade, takes it to the backhand real quick and tucks it five-hole past Leonard to give his team a 4-3 lead. That's a response you like to see.
Trying to improve to 5-0 for the second time in 3 years. Carlson in over the line. Cross ice. Riley Smith walloped one off the pads. He's often been out-dueled by that time Marc-Andre Fleury. Here's McDavid on his backhand, trying to center. That was tipped off the pads and ultimately cleared past a lunging Evan Bouchard. Pass tipped by Hyman behind for Stevenson. Wrapped around the boards for Carlson. From the goal line, quick one-timer to save made by the glove hand of Mikko Koskinen. Carlson, 20 seconds. Theodore in front. Quick shot, no, flubbed. Another chance. Draisaitl comes up with the puck. Shoots it down the middle of the ice. And in! It's an empty netter to put it away for the Edmonton Oilers. Draisaitl seals it 5-3 with 11 to go.
Mark area for the Vegas Golden Knights. You're going to see Stevenson tries to flick that through. Grabs it again, and both of them go at the puck. That's Petrangelo and Stevenson. They almost kind of foil themselves by both going for the puck at the same time, and then Draisaitl just puts it through.
That will be all as Cody Ceci dumps it in. The remaining seconds melt away and thousands stream out of T-Mobile thoroughly disappointed. Mikko Koskinen and his teammates celebrate a 5-0 start.